Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today guys, I'm going to do a complete review of my scalp massager for you guys. So if you've watched my channel for a little bit, you've seen a few months ago, I got this scalp massager. I've been using it for a while guys. This is the body sport massager. You can use this for body as well, but I've used this only to massage my scalp. That was the purpose of me buying this, so that's what I've used it for. So I'm gonna tell you guys a little bit about it. So let's get started. So the first cool thing I got this massager for is because I had another massager before, but that takes batteries, and batteries run out pretty quickly when you're massaging your hair almost every other day, if not every day sometimes. So the cool thing about this is it's charger. You have your USB, you plug this up, you charge it, and this actually lasts for a few days even if you're massaging your hair every day. So that's the really cool thing about this, not having to use battery life all the time. Now the second thing about this I absolutely love is the little finger looking tips of it. If you guys can see it, it looks like actual fingers, and when you massage your scalp, it does feel like there's fingers massaging your scalp, and they're rubber. So they're rubber fingertips. They're not hard at all. So whenever you're massaging your scalp, it doesn't feel hard. It feels natural. It's nice. It's actually quite soothing, and it's not hard at all on your scalp. And it has different level setting. Whenever you're using this, it's up to you what setting you want to use on it. So this is pretty much just the first setting. It goes on pretty slow. You guys can see the cool thing about it is how it rotates in all those different directions. If you press it again, it goes faster. So it's pretty much up to you how fast you want this to go, and it does switch direction as well once you're pushing that down. And if you want to make it stop, you just hold that little power button down. You hold this down to start it, and you hold it down to stop it. Very easy to turn on and off, not complicated at all. The other cool thing about this is how much you can feel that it's actually massaging your scalp because of how deep the massage goes in. If there's any part of your hair that is dormant, you feel it, you feel the blood starting to rush, you can feel how much it's actually helping to circulate the blood in your scalp and how well it's doing. This is very portable guys, it's not too big, this isn't heavy at all. So if you are traveling, you want to take this with you, you can just put it in your suitcase or your bag. You can pre-charge this so you don't have to worry about it dying out on you if it's just for a couple of days. And again, it has a USB, so you can plug this on a power outlet if you have a power outlet USB, or goes great on your computer. Sometimes if I'm sitting on my computer, I need to use this, I just plug it in and I charge it up and I use it. So now guys, I've had this for about 11 months now. So quite a bit, almost a year I've had this to use it. And I can say that it's pretty durable. It hasn't died out on me. It hasn't stopped working. It hasn't had any issues with it. Now two things I do want to point out about this guys is that, one, the cleaning of it, because if you can see how the teeth are, how around the edges, if you use products like I do, I usually put on a lot of hair care product to moisturize my scalp and ends. So whenever I use this, there's a lot of oil, butters going into it, so you have to make sure that you are cleaning this, meticulously cleaning this, because one thing I notice is all the little teeth, all the little corners, they hold a lot of grimes and dirt. So make sure you clean this properly. And if you see guys, you can actually pop these out to clean them. So make sure you take these out and actually clean them, clean the side of this, the rim, everything, and it makes sure, because you don't want to leave old grime dirt build up on here and you put it on your scalp again and then now it's all dirty, it's all grimy, you're having scalp issues because you're not cleaning your tools. Now another thing I wanted you guys to see, it's not too much a big deal, but I use this constantly and I've had it for a while and it's not too big on it, but if you can see, I hope you guys can see this, there's two little patches on here where you see here there's one and then there's one at the very front of it. So those two little patches are it from overheating, I guess, because I've charged it so much to use it all the time. So make sure you're not charging this too often. What I started doing after I saw these is actually letting the battery die out on me and not going ahead and charging it too much. And then I would go ahead and use this as normal, and it hasn't had any new little patches on it, but just look out for that if it gets overheated, that's gonna happen. So overall guys, out of all the hair massaging tools I have on my channel, this is my best one yet. Absolutely love it. So I did get this on Amazon guys, I will have the price for you right here. It's between $20 to $30 I believe, and it's a great investment if you massage your scalp almost every other day like I do, if not every day, and you just don't have the time to sit there and massage with your fingertip. I know my hand gets tired pretty fast because I'm working all day, especially I'm on the computer all day. I can just sit around, use this, massage my scalp with it and be done, and it won't be an issue. So I absolutely love this. It's so easy to use, guys, seriously, especially if you have loose braids like this. Makes life so much easier, cuts down on not just your time, but it's a great relaxing thing to do. Whenever I'm tired or stressed from a work day, I come home and I sit back afterwards. After a shower, I massage my scalp before bed. This feels amazing and I get to sleep a lot faster. So it does have just more benefit than just helping growing your hair. That blood circulation to your scalp, that massage, it is relaxing, does so much more than just grow your hair. So overall, great little tool to use. Highly recommended if you are looking to grow your hair. It's helping me so much as well to keep a healthy scalp. So if you guys are interested in getting this, again, I'll have the link for you down below, and go ahead and purchase one if you're interested. So that's it, guys, my little review for this massager finding. So I've had this guy for almost a year and I love it. Been working great, hasn't died out on me. It's doing great, easy to use, easy to clean. Just make sure you're cleaning it properly and you'll be good to go. So thank you guys so much for watching. Of course, definitely give this video a thumbs up if the information helped you out a lot. And don't forget, if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and click that little notification bell so you'll know when I have new videos that are coming out. Of course, always leave all of your comments down below. Tell me all the tools that you use for your hair. And don't forget to go over and watch my last video.